doctor. Doctors also science, part of science, okay. How many of you want to become IAS, IPS officers? IAS, IPS, you want to become? IFS, huh? Very good girl, IFS girl. How many of you want to walk in the Mars and Moon? Astronauts. Oh, all of you. Large number of people, astronauts, very good. I will see you in Moon or Mars by 2030 when I am 100, okay? Okay? Okay. How many of you want to become political leaders? So many. Political leaders. One political leader get up. No. Political leader who want to be a political leader, one. That fellow. You. Okay. Give a mic to him. Mic. You don't have a mic, shout then. Shout.
I have.
As a political leader, what will you do?
I will fight for my country.
You'll fight. In what way you'll fight? Speak. What way you'll speak? Decide any political leader? No, nobody decide. Only that side, all the.
One more here.
Where? Okay. Okay, what will you do as a political leader?
So I will develop India.
That's okay. How do you develop India? Will you remove the corruption? Will you better administration? What will you do?
Better administration.
Okay, I wish you all the best. Okay, now friends, now I'm going to tell you what science
Sir?
Can... What? Okay. What?
There's one more here.
Where? Yes. Lot of political leaders there. Good. Young people want to politicians.
If I become a political leader, my aim would be to create more than a billion Abdul Kalams in the country.
Fantastic.
That would make my country proper.
Okay. Wish you all the best. You make a billion fellows, huh? Billion fellows, okay. What is the question you are going to ask?
What is a black hole?
What is? Black hole. Black hole, you know, there are billions and billions of stars, okay? But stars, it is a thermonuclear action. They are, each star is functioning like our sun. Due to thermonuclear reaction, there's a burning, full of flames. Continuously, it's burning. Now, as soon as thermonuclear reaction over, it becomes some sort of an inert body. They say that black hole is a high density, density stuff, and once anything enter, it won't come back. So Chandrasekhar Subramaniam, he discovered the presence of a black hole. Okay, next. You can go.
My question is, when you design an aircraft, what are the key aspects which you should keep in mind?
Well, designing the aircraft, you have to see first and foremost is, what is the purpose? Aircraft can be designed as a fighter, as a bomber, or a transport. If it's a transport, one type of design. If it's a fighter, another type of design. If it's a bomber, another type of design. So the designer decides type of user's requirement. Based on that, there is a technology going in propulsion, the aerodynamics, structure, control, guidance, and then the type of testing it has to go through, fatigue life, thousands of hours it has to fly. So all those things incorporate in the design.